Have you been trying to work your body with the usual exercises? Repetitive, sometimes a little bit boring. So this time you will be trying with me, Alessia, some exercises that are from the ballet world. And with these ballet exercises, we will be toning up and shaping our body in a complete different way. We love the ballerina body. We love that it's lean, that it's strong, that it's got those beautiful shaped muscles. And with these five exercises, we will be toning up and shredding the body exactly in the same way. And if ballet is something that you're interested in and you want to start your journey from scratch into the ballet world, coming up at the end of January, a 3-day, completely free event. The only thing that you need to do is to register in the link in the description box below. I've got it there right laid out for you perfectly to start this wonderful journey and to discover what ballet can do for your body, but especially for your happiness. So if you're ready to work with these ballet exercises and tone and shred your body, especially after the holidays, let's do it. All right, let's start with a simple exercise that we can all do and feel great. This is one of my favorite ones, and you know, it's one of those that makes you feel quite free and quite worked out by the end of it. So by starting here, we're going to drop out to the side. We're going to go into a stretch, yeah? And then from here, there's two options. One, you bend your knee and the elbow goes to it, or you keep it straight and come back in. So up to you, wherever you are, whatever you feel like, and whatever, you know, you can, you know that you can build up to it. Yes, to have the legs super straight and super high as well, without obviously moving your bum towards the back. So we're gonna do the other side, and I'll show you what I mean. Yeah, so from here, you want to keep the bum straight underneath yourself, yeah? Not sitting towards the back, but up here. So whenever you lift, you really are using the whole core, yeah? Because otherwise, if we're here, we tense up our hip flexor up here and at here. But we want the glutes to really help out and really the lower abdominals to help, yeah? So from here, keeping the supporting glute super engaged, we go out here to the side, coming back. Oh yeah, can you feel the difference? I knew it. And come back in. We go out to the other side and back in. Okay, now if you want to challenge yourself, try it straight. Oh yeah, with the heel coming towards your TV or screen, and come back out to the side, yeah? Because we want to still work on the natural movement of the leg. This is not gonna go too high if you keep it parallel, but if you do rotate it, just like a ballerina, it will make it different muscles engagement and almost very free, yes? But engaging the right muscles every single time. Out here, again, either straight or bend, up to you wherever you are at. And out to the side again, push out, really feel the stretch and really feel the engagement of all the legs, of all the muscles, and the stretch back in. We're gonna do it one more time each side for fun. Yeah, very good. Out to the side and straight. And back in. Oh, feel that supporting glute really firing up. And out to the side, like a mermaid. And push, engage and lift. Come back down, out and about, and back to straight. All right, for the second exercise, we're gonna challenge ourselves a little bit more, yeah? And we are going to start in a nice, slight pike plank, yeah? So you kind of adjust as you go. One arm is planted on the floor. The other one is helping out with balance. All right, so from here, we are going to take the foot, and a knee towards our chest. And then from here, we are going to release it out to the stretch. We're going to rotate, and then we're going to back into arabesque and back in. Come on, we're here. I know it's complicated. I know it's hard, but you want it to tone up and you want it to get all those ballerinas' muscles going, and therefore, this is what's happening. And come back in, really engage that core. One more time, come on, three times, a lady. Out to the stretch, come back in, really push the hip up, back to arabesque, come back in, and release down. There it goes. Whoo, shake. Guess what, we're gonna do three times on the other side too. I know you might have fallen over, we all do. When we try something new, when we try to figure things out, but it's the fun about ballet. I'm gonna stay in the same position. So this time around, we've got the other elbow down here, bent. The other one is out for stability, yeah? You can start in a small pike up here just to get your balance. And then the other knee comes up. There it goes, yeah? We stretch up to the side. We're rotating, we're going to passé. Very good. Come back to arabesque. Come back in. Very good. And again, out to arabesque. Very nice. Rotate out to the side. And back to arabesque. And come back in. I'm sliding. I'm going for a wee walk. And again, one last one. Come on for fun. Rotate to passé. Really push that foot above the knee. And push up to the side. Come back a knee. Come on, knee to chin, knee to chin, knee to chin. And come back down and release. I know it's a toughie, but I highly recommend this to do it at least another time, another round, right and left. That's the fun, that's how we'll build up our strength. All right, one last floor exercise for our back, abdominals, glutes, and everything that goes with it. All right, so from here, so start on the edge of your mat or your rug or whatever you've got at home, as long as it's nice and squidgy. Yes, so we're gonna go down here, we're gonna snake it through. So snakey, 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 all the way. Plant yourself down onto the ground, really. Now, think about engaging the core, engaging the glutes. Very good, because we don't want, look at the difference. Abs engaged, yeah? Abs not engaged. And that's where the strain goes. We don't want our back to feel bad or sore or to squidge or the vertebrae, yeah? So, engaging of the lower abdominal muscles, very good. And the glutes. Imagine that you've got something, you know, a magnet where your legs are kind of trying to touch together. They are really trying to connect every single time. They go whoosh, but they're not really attached yet, yeah? So from here, snake it through. Keep going with your arms. Lift arms and legs. Hold it, really engage the core. Very good, keep looking up. Look up, look up, look up. And down, very good. From here, plant your toes. We're going to come up, I know, very hard, into a nice high plank. We go knee in, out, in, back in, haha. Knee in, out, in, back in, knees down, roll back down. So we work abdominals, glutes, and back at the same time. Ready to go, snake it through. Beautiful, very good. Glutes engage, check, check, abs engage. And lift arms and legs together, really floaty. Very nice. For fun, just one leg arms. Oh yeah, come back down. I know, tricked you there. From there, plant your your feet down. If you want to help yourself up with go first, chest and then knees, feel free to do so. If we are building up strength, and then knee out, passé en dehors, back in and down, in, passé en dehors, in and down, knees down, roll back. One more for fun, because now you know what to do. And snake it through. And breathe. Lift everything up together. Very good. From there, swan leiki, swan leiki. Very good. Let's do two. Very nice. Keep on breathing. I tricked you again, but you're doing great. And I love it. Come down, plant your feet and your hands right where your shoulders are. Push up all the way. Very good. From there, knee to passé, parallel, andeor, parallel, down, other leg, andeor, in, down, breathe. Wow. Very well done, and you can do this another three times. And the fun thing is that you can keep on adding the swan leg arms every time you do one extra one. Yeah, that would be fun. Imagine how much toned your back is going to be, and also it helps with that beautiful posture. Yes, keep on doing this, and every time you snake through, one extra swan leg arm. Standing up now to get our legs and coordination going. So from here, from our comfortable first position, what I want you to do is to lift into passé, really point that foot, really up above the knee, very good, without moving the hips. Again, the bam bam goes down, just exactly the same. Stay in this position while I'm talking. Still the same feeling that we had from the first exercise. Yeah, we're not down here. We are nicely engaged everywhere, nice and tall, very good. Ribs, really careful, they're nice and relaxed. From here, we're going to go opposite, opposite, and drop, very good. We come back with in, he, out, very good. Keep on pushing, up, in, out, drop, very good, up. Woo-hoo-hoo. Finding the balance. In, out, back into center. Very good, we do the other way. So, good for coordination. Change the arm, keep looking up, yeah? Don't look down, because the head is always heavy and it can throw us off our balance. Very good. In, out, exactly where your leg is. And then from here, we push and in. Out, down, push, in, out, close. Couple more time. So now you know what to do. Whew. If we push too much, if we push too little, it's a nice sweet spot that we need to find within our body. Yeah? Two more times. Last one to go back into first, very good. Either way, without lifting the hips, because see what happens. And out, in, extend, push, in, out, extend, in, extend, in, back into center, very good. Shake your legs. For the last exercise, we're going for a little bit of a whoosh, 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 I don't know what it is, whoosh, 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 because I find it funny. I think it's a nice little exercise that you can do. I don't know, it just makes me happy. So from here, we're gonna bend one leg, so it's the supporting leg. The other one is standing out here. We're gonna go pique on the floor. We're gonna go pique, pique, yeah? So don't go down, down. We really want to work those legs, and we really want to, again, work the balance, yeah, and everything that our muscles up here are doing in order for our body not to lose the balance. So from here, we're gonna go up, up, to the back, and then whenever we go to the back, we go, ha, little kick up high, back in to coupé. We're gonna do it another three times. That counted as one. And we go, second time. Ha! Very good, back in. Third time. Ha! Very nice, fourth time. Ha! Very good. You can give me that ha when you do the big one. Very good, other way. We go tippity, 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 kick. Yeah, very good. Back in. Tippity, 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 ha. You're doing the ha, good. And again, tippity, 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 ha. Back in. And tippity, 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 ha. Back in, very nice. You gotta tell me in the comments if you've done the ha crazy thing with me. Other way, we're gonna do it one more time. And tippity, 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 ha. Back in. And tippity, 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 ha. Back in. It's getting old now. Tippity, tippity, up, back in. And tippity, 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 last one, back in. And change. Ready, foot in front, ready. Really think that the floor is super hot, 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 chippity, and go, hot, 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 lift, back in, third time, and in, fourth time, back in, and down, brilliant, shake your legs, and well done.